When it comes to veterans, no one fights harder than Jerry McNerney. When some vets were forced to travel hours for care, McNerney fought for a new VA medical facility and won. McNerney took on Washington gridlock to improve care for vets with traumatic brain injuries. His plan became law. That's why VFW State Commander Dave Norris endorsed McNerney.
I'm Jerry McNerney, and I'm honored to approve this message.
Thanks, Dad.